Everyone has a special set of memories related to their school life. Sharing with us his school time memories is Shravan Malhotra from Ek Dooje Ke Vaaste, also known as Namik Paul. So let's see what Namik has to share about his school time experiences.
So as a school kid, I think I had very different phases. I was very well behaved for a while. And then around 9th or 10th, mere maa baap ne mujhse umeed chhod di thi. They thought I was going to fail. But then in 10th, I got 75%. And my sister actually repeated 12th, even though she was a very good student. My dad made her repeat it because he wanted her to do well in maths. And I don't know what he wanted to do, but something very academic. And she got 92% the same year. So she got 92 and I got 75%. And my parents bought me a bike because they were like, they couldn't believe that I not only passed but got 75%. And my sister, they were disappointed. They were like, you know, you could have done better in maths. So, तभी मुझे just realize हुआ कि थोड़ा low expectation रखना अच्छी चीज़ होती है. और नहीं नहीं होती. Please पढ़ाई करा करिए. बहुत कोई अच्छी बात नहीं है गंदे marks लाना. और उसके बाद I think I went to boarding school in 11th grade. So that was a bit of an adjustment. Pehla semester, I had no idea how to live with people. I was very selfish. मतलब कोई और खाना लाता था तो मैं ले लेता था, मैं खाना लाता था, मैं किसी के साथ शेयर नहीं करता था. And because वो पूरी life जीते हुए आए थे, मैं अभी आया था तो मुझे idea नहीं था. So after the first semester, I realized how to live with them, and then I had a very fun year and a half. आपको कुछ embarrassing कहानियाँ सुनी हैं? हाँ, so I'll tell you. When I think I was in 7th or 8th, I had a crush on this girl who was, no, I was in 9th and she was a senior, so she was in 12th, very pretty girl, or everybody had a crush on her, but I extra wala crush tha mera, and on her birthday, I bought her some stuff, like jewelry or something, and a stuffed toy, aur maine jewelry stuffed toy ke andar dali, and I threw it in her house, because I knew where she lived, it was very close to the school, and she saw me throwing it in her house, and then she told one of my classmates that she gave it away to somebody else, and that girl was so mean, she came and told me in class, and I felt so bad, I started crying in class. And my friend was like, yaar class pe to mat raho kam se kam, but I felt so bad. And then later she became friends with my sister, and she used to tell my story in front of everyone. Like at dinner she would call my sister and all her friends and be like, oh my god, he started crying in class, it's so cute. I was like, yaar itni bezati to, like at least don't share it, like don't make a dinner story. But yeah, that was pretty embarrassing, the whole ordeal. Uske baad, whenever I saw her, I used to run away, like turn and run away. Thankfully, she graduated pretty soon. Punishment ka ye hua tha ki maine jab na tattoo banwaya hai, ye us time main NBA bahut dekhta tha, abhi bhi bahut dekhta hu, to mujhe wo basketball players ke to bahut tattoo hote hain, to unhe dekh ke mujhe kafi josh chadha. And hamari trip thi activity week ke liye Dharamshala. And our schooler was allowed to get tattoos, but you needed to get permission, written permission from your parents and give it to the principal, aur tab ja ke tum kar sakte the. Aur aise nahi ki karwa liya. I very smartly ran off one evening, found somebody and usse maine tattoo banwa liya, aur main wapas aa gaya chupa chup ke. And one of my friends, he had no idea about the rule because wo transfer student tha, exchange student tha. So he went and to the chaperone of the trip and, oh Mr. Dunn, have you seen Namik's sick tattoo? And he's like, what tattoo? And then I got in so much trouble. मुझे 6 महीने detention मिली थी. Every Saturday Sunday I had to walk up to school. We used to have Saturday Sundays off, and it was up a hill, so I had to walk up the hill and scrub जो हमारी desk होती है उस पर जो बच्चे writing करते थे या फिर chewing gum चिपाते थे, I had to sit and sand dust it off for 6 months. So काफ़ी भारी पड़ा मुझे ये tattoo का experiment. मॉनिटर तो हमारे आई थिंक 4th-5th के बाद मेरे स्कूल में ऐसे स्कूल था कि मॉनिटर्स थे ही नहीं. लेकिन 4th-5th तक आई यूज टू बी अ मॉनिटर, लाइक आई वॉज वेरी वेल बिहेव टिल देन. उसके बाद तो कुछ पता नहीं क्या काया पलट सी हुई. बट हाँ, ऐसा मेरा कुछ नहीं था. टीचर्स का साथ ओके रहता था. आई वॉज वेरी गुड इन इंग्लिश एंड इकोनॉमिक्स आई थिंक. हाँ, सो दोज वर टू माई वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग सब्जेक्ट. साइंस में आई वॉज कम्प्लीटली, लाइक केमिस्ट्री तो मेरे पता नहीं कहाँ सर के ऊपर से नहीं, पता नहीं कहाँ से निकलती थी, मैं समझ भी नहीं आती थी. तो दैट वॉज आई वॉज ओके, आई वॉज नेवर लाइक. और फिर बाद में आई वॉज लाइक द बास्केटबॉल कैप्टन सो आई वॉज वन ऑफ द प्रीफेक्ट्स एंड आई वॉज ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ दिस स्टूडेंट यूनियन माई सीनियर ईयर तो आई वॉज ओके लाइक बोथ नॉट टू नर्डी नॉट टू लाइक पागल समर वेकेशंस एक्चुअली आई रिमेंबर मोर कॉलेज क्योंकि स्कूल में तो ऐसे ही निकल जाता था क्रिकेट विकेट खेलते हुए कॉलेज में आई वॉज अब्रॉड इन कॉलेज तो वहाँ पे चार महीने की समर वेकेशन मिलती है और विंटर का वॉज ओनली वन मंथ सो फोर मंथ्स आई यूज टू स्टे देयर ओवर विंटर ब्रेक सो मैं घर आठ महीने बाद आता था तो वो चार महीने जब मैं कॉलेज में आता था तब बहुत मैं कुछ नहीं करता था मैं घर में पढ़ा रहता था बस मम्मी पापा के साथ घूमता था और इंडिया इन्जॉय करता था आई यूज टू लव कमिंग बैक सो दैट इज़ अ समर वेकेशन आई रिमेंबर स्कूल में यार See, till 10th, my parents had hope ki I could be a... What did everybody want to be? Software engineer. That was the big thing when I was growing up. Everybody wanted to be a software engineer. So, summer vacation, I think, jata tha, padhai karo, maths karo, science karo, jo tum, jis mein week ho, uske tuitions lo. Bada pakao se jata tha. Phir jab unhne 8th, 9th, unhne thoda realize ho gaya ki scope nahi hai iska software engineer ka. Tab they relaxed thoda. So then I started having fun during summer vacations. When you're in school and in college, you complain so much, like, I can't wait for this to be over, I can't wait to get to real life, I can't wait to grow up. And then you grow up and you realize ki yaar, that time, like, nothing like school days, nothing like going back. And the complaining is part of it. I think everybody enjoys complaining about their school, even if you love it. But then you come out and you're like, there was no time like that time. Like, you will never have such low responsibilities and so many people taking care of you and looking after you or making sure you're making the right decision. Now nobody cares. If I mess up, tumhara koi dhyan nahi dene wala, boss tum pe. So school is a wonderful time and complain because that is part of the schooling experience, but also trust me, it is an amazing time. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We hope you liked the segment. Stay tuned to India Forums for more such updates. Anvesha Kamal, cameraman Mangesh, India Forums, Mumbai.
Hi, this is Namik Paul. Keep watching India Forums and do subscribe to their YouTube channel.